To make this a little video here live. This is a monarch. These snarks are in my Texas lilac bush. See them flying around? Those are monarchs. They're supposed to be migrating to Mexico to warmer climate. This is November the 6th. It's 80 degrees today. It's nice and warm, but this bush is full of them. It was like this the other day. And we had a cold front, a really strong cold front came through, and we had tornadoes east of Dallas, did a lot of damage. But today, a day later, 2 days later, it's 80 degrees again, and the monarchs are all in this lilac bush. And so if you look up lilacs, they have a history of being from China and India is what you find. And they've been cultivated in the United States, I think, since the 1600s, something like that. Doesn't matter. You can look it up if you want to know more. But they are like one of seven plants that help sustain monarchs. And they get on there and get the nectar they need to keep traveling on their way. So I thought I would just make this a live video and not have to do a lot of editing or whatever, to just show you this lilac bush. This bush is only 2 years old. When I got it, I think it was like a 1 or 2 gallon, just in a little small plot from, Home Depot or somewhere, I think. And then we had a really rough winter. We had Snowmageddon that winter, set back everything a little bit, slowed down its growth. A lot of people around here in North Texas lost shrubs and bushes and all that kind of stuff. Hi, Texas Riker lady. And so this year, this bush, this Texas lilac, is growing like crazy. It's about 10 feet tall, I think. You see my fence is 6 feet tall, and you have this bush. And if you want to attract butterflies, get one of these. They're really hardy. They're take a lot of abuse. I've had them several times at other houses, and they're very hardy in hot, dry climates like Texas. They have a nice bloom. They take a little bit of water. You just water them a little bit. The blooms pop out on them and get a nice purple color. And as you see, they bloom late. They bloom into November till it really gets cold. It has to really get cold for these to stop blooming. But there's monarchs, there's little yellow butterflies. At times it's just loaded with them. There's not as many in it right now. I was sitting watching them a while ago, looking out the window while I was eating, and you could just see them just flying around, just lots and lots of monarchs. There's a baby up there. They're hard to see because they put their wings together. See him right there? And just thought I'd share that. Get you a lilac bush if you want something hardy. Whew. There you go. If you like butterflies, there's some butterflies. Thanks for watching.